beginning at midnight tonight, D.C. residents 21 and over can legally possess up to 2 ounces of marijuana. Is now fully legal to smoke for fun, quote, recreationally.
Hey, follow me now, now. Hey, follow me now. Follow me now. Hey, Kuyana.
Bats!
I want to know, hey, what's the story? Is it for real now? Tell me, did they really legalize the weed now? Is it still an offense to plant a tree now? Oh, I just really want to get some clarity now. So tell me, what's the story? Oh, is it free now? Can I really burn a spliff at DC now? Tell me, can I light up one before a DC now? What's gonna happen if them catch you with a leaf? Can you know them label and them stereotype and stigmatize? Them love to criticize and they marginalize. But it's dealing of the nation. Finally they realize. So sense me mean and legalize. Hey, for me, OJ, Camilla, Peter, Tosh, them should I be alive? Bob Marley should I see this day materialize? When all you light up a chalice and you can't get penalized. Cause sense me mean and legalize. Hey, follow me, nobody was watching CNN when it announced. They said that it's legal but depends on the amount. You within regulation if you have a couple ounce. But a straight jail ounce if they hold you with a pound. Illegal on the street but illegal in your home. Legal on the plane as long as it's in your dome. And same time, Rasta Bredrin call me upon the phone. So if him free, no free, light up him chalice in a room. Because him know them label and them stereotype and stigmatize. Oh, them love to criticize and they marginalize. Tell me, what do they really mean by decriminalize? A choose a sense to mean a legalize. Hey, follow me. Oh, Jacob Miller, Peter Tosh, them should I be alive. Hey, sugar miner, should I see this day materialize? When you can puff all your chalice at LA and don't get penalized. Cause sense to mean a legalize. Hey, watch them. Hold them so poor, we trying to know for sure. They don't want to guess. When them book them vacation out to escape from the stress. And them chilling out on the grill. Nice beach on the west. Them sick and never on this is without fear of an arrest. And next thing, what's gonna happen now that they change the laws? Will they drop all pre-existing marijuana charge? And some people are said them seem to change up some of the class. Them seem 2 ounces are extra small and them burn extra large. So what's the story? Oh, is it free now? Tell me, did they really legalize the weed now? Or is it still an offense to plant a tree now? I'm just really trying to get some clarity now. So tell me, what's the story? Is it for real now? Can I really burn a spliff at DC now? Tell me, can I light up on before a DC now? Hey, I'm just really trying to get some clarity. I ever know them label and them stereotype and stigmatize. Them love to criticize and they marginalize. But it's stealing up the nation. Finally, they realize the sense of being legalized. Hey, follow me. OJ, Camilla, Peter Tosh, them should I be alive? Bob Marley should I see this day materialize? When all you light up a chalice and you can't get penalized. Cause sense of being legalized. Hey, follow me.